Hello everyone, welcome to my cooking time with SGM. Today I'm going to cook noodles, fried noodles. This is our ingredients. This is the garlic, spring onions, the leaves of the spring onions, the red, green, and white paprika, and I have here parsley leaves or petersilli. I have here Chinese cabbage, sliced carrots. I have here a slice meatballs, chicken meatballs, and I slice it like this with a sausage. This is a beef sausage. And I have here the boiled pasta or spaghetti. The spaghetti or the noodles can be cooked in many ways. So I'm going to cook like this as a pancit or a fried noodles. So I have here a preheated oil, and I'm going to start to fry our ingredients. Okay, so I have here our ingredients, this one. So I'm going to put this garlic here on the preheated oil. With this onions, and I am going to fry first these carrots, because the carrots is a little bit more time to cook. So we will fry first this one. Then I'm going to add this sausage and the meatballs. This is a chicken meatballs. This beef is already boiled, and this the sliced meatballs is already cooked already. So I am just going to stir fry a little bit together with this carrot, so that the carrots will be cooked. And I'm going to add the Chinese cabbage. So we will mix it together. And we are going to add this. This is a beef powder, okay, a little bit of this beef powder. We will just make sure this is 1 tablespoon, just to add a seasoning for this fried noodle soup, chicken meatballs, and the sausage. We are going to add a paprika powder. This paprika will add the taste of our fried noodles. And we have the salt, just a little bit of the salt because our beef powder is already salty. I have here the noodles for the pasta, and I'm going to mix this here and this mixture. Okay. We will put it here. Oops. Just mix it together with this mixture. This is our instant fried noodle for punchy. And we will add this ingredient. All these ingredients we will add. So this is our instant noodles, fried noodles. So the noodles or the pasta can be cooked as a fried noodles or a pansi, not only as a spaghetti, but you can cook this like our fried noodles or pansi. You can add soy sauce if you want. So guys, this is now ready to be fried a little bit. We have already done, and now this is ready to be served. This is our instant pancit made from spaghetti noodles. So guys, if you like this cooking or this new fried noodles from the spaghetti noodles mixed with chicken meatballs and beef sausage, so just give me a thumbs up, leave a comment in order to improve my cooking, and share this video. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel so that you will be updated with all my videos. And in my channel, you will learn different things like cooking, creating different projects from DIY, recycled materials, home decorations, and also my travel blogs. So thank you for watching and supporting SGN, and see you again in my next blog. Thank you, and bon appetit. This is our fried noodles with sausage and chicken meatballs. Look at this. It's a very delicious and very colorful, very yummy, super, super yummy food. Bye-bye and see you. Ciao. Keep safe always.